take your attention.
Find me here and speak to me. I want to feel you. I need to hear you. You are the light that's leading me.
Dominic and Gabrielle, have you come here freely and without reservation? Give yourselves to each other in marriage.
We have.
Will you love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your lives?
Well.
And will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ in this holy church?
The stay then keeps me walking. You are the hope then keeps me trusting. You are the life to my soul. You are my purpose. You're everything. And how can I stand here with you and not be moved by you? Won't you tell me how could it be any better than? Yeah.
Gabrielle, take this ring.
Gabrielle, take this ring.
As a sign.
As a sign.
Of my love.
Of my love.
And fidelity.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Dominic, take this ring.
Dominic, take this ring.
As a sign.
As a sign.
Of my love.
Of my love.
And fidelity.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Sorry. Well, I don't want to knock
you. Oh, my God.
I grew up with two brothers and I have three sons, God has blessed me with a brand new daughter who I could have never have wished for a better one.
I want to congratulate my daughter and my son Dominic. And they've been telling me to write me a speech, but I'm not the type. And I wish them well.